So we're good to go, I think. You've done great, and this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. It's just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams, chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love ya. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
Just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there.
Thank you.
bird's electrics to be clear of the EMP. When you're above the lab, we trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out, and the ground team can jump. Chopper team, hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped inside. Switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab. Stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data. Some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems. Keep moving and be ready for resistance. You're no good to us dead. Not quite yet.
Stop!
Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator. some of them. Okay. You've had your fun. It's time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've got to like you.
When I ran agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never going to know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you got to do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not going to talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.
That's the shit I'm talking
wow.
about.
Wow! Excuse
Peggy,
me?
My dick getting hard as a motherfucker just looking at you.